So when performing a heels elevated goblet squat, there's a couple of things on your checklist that you really need to make sure that you hit. The first thing is to make sure that you establish your tuck before you start moving. This is going to be a subtle motion, but this will ensure that our pelvic and thoracic diaphragm are aligned the right way so that we can have vertical motion occur. The next thing you want to do is make sure that you think about sitting down, not sitting back. Sitting back is going to try to get you towards more of a nutated position where we are trying to keep that counter nutation in ER position to give us more that elevator motion compared to an escalator. So as you go down, you're thinking about inhaling on the way down as we create space to expand, and then we are exhaling on the way up as we are then moving towards more of a compressed motion and compressed bias. So when we are ready to start, make sure you have a ball or something in between your knees. You don't need to squish that. That's essentially just so you have a reference of keeping those knees straight. We're going to bend the knees. We're going to do a slight tuck. As I go down, I'm going to inhale, and I'm thinking of sitting straight down. In that way, we are moving in more of this vertical position, and then I'm straight back up. What we don't want to see is this sit back. This is going to be more of a hinge. That is what we're trying to avoid. One more time. Bend the knees, slight tuck, push the knees forward as you sit straight down. Make sure you're not extending through that lumbar spine. Push straight back up.